home opener for the Missouri Western women. Max scarring kids for life. New look Griffins trying to shoot down Rockhurst for life. This is LaQuinta Jefferson. This is what she does best. She's very good. More from her in a bit. Later, good ball movement inside of Tierra Hall. Griffs by 10 early on, but Rockhurst using the long ball to shoot themselves back in. It's 6 first half threes for the Hawks. And hide your eyes. We go to halftime tied at 29. This Griffin team filled with plenty of scorers. Serafina Handy, 2 of her 13 points on the night. Griffs pushed the lead to double digits again, but second verse same as the first. Rockhurst using the three ball to get back in it again. Becca Strope puts the Hawks within 5 with 12 minutes to play. Other end, Jefferson, you better guard her or at least try to put a hand in her face. 23 points on 8 of 11 shooting for the junior transfer. Griffs back up double figures again, but final 2 minutes, Rockhurst shooting threes again. The Hawks buried 11 long distance shots. They're within 3 with under a minute to play. 30 seconds to go now. Griffs with an answer. Handy, great give to Hall. Hall had 14 points, 13 boards, and the Griffins survive for a close 71-69 victory. They moved to 2-1 on the season. Now, Western had multiple chances to put this game away, but didn't, and that is a concern for head coach Rob Edmison.
It's very frustrating to see a talented group of young ladies not be able to sustain quality minutes of basketball. I mean, there are periods of that game where you go, wow. And then there's as many periods or minutes where you go, what are we doing?
A win is not a win because we can't be happy with these type of wins when we know we could have did better. We just have a lot to work on defensively.
Overall, I think that we could have played a better game. I think we got to just work on our defense.
You know, we got to come out and do what we practice. And I feel like, and now when we coming into it, our mindset is there, is right. But when we get on the floor, if we're not performing and producing, something doesn't add up, and we just got to fix it.